Have you recently been noticing brown patches of dead grass in your lawn? We've been getting calls from all across the state asking what's going on. If you take a walk out in your lawn early in the morning and into the afternoon, you can see these tiny little off-white brownish moths just flying all over the lawn. And that is the adult of the sod webworm. Another way that you can tell that you have sod webworms is if you go out early in the morning when the dew is still on the grass and that moisture collects on the webs. That's why they're called sod webworms. Sod webworm is a terrible problem. In fact, our turf grass and weed specialist Ron Strahan has called it a biblical year for sod webworms. Last winter was very mild and very short, and so this year the sod webworms have been terrible. Now, other than the brown patches and the moths that tell you you have sod webworms, you can actually pull up the grass, and it's very evident on St. Augustine because they have the larger blades. You'll actually see sections of the leaf chewed out. And if you dig around deep enough, you'll likely find one of the caterpillars. It's the caterpillars that are doing the damage. The moths are laying eggs. They are not actually hurting the turf. It is the caterpillars. So the way that we can control those is by using an insecticide with the active ingredient bifenthrin. Now, you treat once and you want to do it on a day that is dry. You want to make sure you don't have rain following in the next couple of days. And then you want to treat again in 7 days to kill any newly hatched eggs. For Get It Growing, I'm Heather Kirk-Ballard with the LSU AgCenter.